Kai. So today is World Obesity Day. So I would like to talk about it. World Obesity Day is directly related to us and also to climate change. We all know that how it is directly related to us. We get many problems if we get obese. We get many disorders. We get many health problems, which becomes very serious in our future. But how can it be related to climate change? So basically, the amount of food that we are eating are getting transported from some place to another. So we are getting more carbon dioxide in this environment due to the more traveling problem. And also a obese person, when he breathes in or breathe out, he or she takes out more carbon dioxide than a normal person takes out. So this is a serious problem of nowadays. If you are thinking about how to make yourself a better person and how to make this world a better person, so this obesity days, let's pledge that we should be kind to ourselves and to our environment. So my name is Deeksha and I pledge this today in the name of the NADA India Foundation that I'll take care of my health and I'll take care of my environment from now onwards.